are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Thursday forecast this afternoon. We are looking at more rain showers coming in. At this point in time, basically after 2 o'clock, most areas will be above freezing. So there's not going to be any concern with frozen precipitation with the main batch of this rain and as it moves through the area. So we have the rain coming in pretty fast as we go into the overnight into your Friday morning. Once it moves out of the region in the morning hours, we'll start to see some pockets of clearing. So we'll actually get a little bit of sunshine Friday. Not a ton of it, but a little bit here and there as temperatures once again stay well above average. We'll get actually close to 50 degrees in some areas. Friday afternoon into the evening, we clear out, and that's going to allow all that warmth to radiate away and the cold air masses settling in. I mean, Saturday morning, most of us are waking up to temperatures in the 20s. We'll have partially sunny skies on Saturday with some isolated snow showers possible in the mountains with highs staying at the average point for this point in the year. On the water today, we have that small craft advisory beginning at 1 o'clock with southerlies gusting to 25 knots. Morning drizzle has led to a bit more persistent rain shower activity this afternoon, and we will have cloudy skies with showers tonight. Patchy fog may impact the morning commute tomorrow. Of course, we'll drop those temperatures for Saturday and Sunday, but another warm-up comes next week.